What we want to focus on is the action of the arms. Relaxation, making sure that we plant on the ball of the feet coming up the hill. Alright, so we're going to do some easy accelerations, walk back, and then continue again. Let's go. Alright, not bad. If it was in our general preparatory season, we could do the same hill work, shorter distance, let's say 20, 30 meters, more intensity, and possibly with our resistance. Keep low, push. If we were doing acceleration work, we'd focus on the same basic cues as how we work them on the track. 10 meter push hard in the ground, push back into the ground. Make sure that you are pushing, vigorous arm action. And then after about 10 or 11 strides, you basically get into your running rhythm. So the hill gradient itself actually assists you in your body position, the alignment of your body position in terms of getting out of the blocks. What we want to do now is some max velocity work. 10 or 15 meters acceleration, and then we run about 20 or 30 meters. That can also be done on the hill. As a matter of fact, we do a lot of this on the hill, and it helps, in my estimation, with our speed production. Easy. Elbow behind you, Keen. Nice and easy, and then push it through the air. Yeah. Go. Nice and easy, too easy. And then quicker. Okay. For the first 10 meters, it's a gradual acceleration.